Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Briareos Kerensky and welcome to the unboxing of the PlayStation 4 version of Atelier Lulua Premium Box. Continuing my proud tradition of me buying Atelier games, playing them for maybe a couple of hours and then even forgetting I have them. But I couldn't pass on this one because the main protagonist, here on the front cover, is the daughter of Rorona, protagonist of the first game in the Arlan trilogy, which also marks the return of Melkishida as the character design. So, we've seen the front cover for long enough now. On the side, just the PlayStation 4 and Lulu again. On the other side, PlayStation 4 and what is this box about? On the top, nothing new, and on the bottom as well. On the back we have a collection of characters, the usual three screenshots and of course the contents of this edition. A download code for a Totori costume, a memorial artbook, two keychains, soundtrack and of course the game. Below that, the usual technical details as well as another recap of what's inside. Time to see what's really into this box, which opens like a book, let's say. Here we have the game, the two keychains, a code for My Game City and My I Spy, a download code for Lulua. The soundtrack doesn't really want to come out. And below the cardboard, we have the memorial art book. On the front cover of the game, of course, we have the logo and Lulua, with her mother stalking her in the background. And no matter what you say about the games, Rorona is my favorite character, or better, main alchemist of the Arlan trilogy, so I'm perfectly fine with her being in multiple games. So on the back, well, it's what we've already seen on the main premium box. And inside we have the game disc, another DLC code for a costume, and I think this is Atelier Online, the mobile game, another code for Game City. No manual as typical of PS4 games, but there are some instructions here. The sound archives feature on the front cover the same illustration as the premium box itself. Then on the back we just have the title of the game. So inside we go. We have the disc, of course. What I think is the logo of Lulua's Atelier, but we'll see in the first hour play. And the booklet, track index, composer commands, and the credits. And one final illustration of Lulua. The keychains are printed on clear plastic and feature Lulua and Rorona in an SD form. And there is nothing really much to say about them. They are exactly what you'd expect from these kind of items. And the last item in this unboxing is the memorial artbook that, according to the title, features Lulua and the other three alchemists of Arland. So let's take a look. Of course, this is properly bound, and on the back cover there is nothing much to say. Start, of course, with illustrations of Lulua. I think this is her character model in-game. And some studies of her attire. This is very Rorona-like. Rorona in her new outfit, and to be honest, I prefer this one rather than the one they went with. But anyway, Rorona is still Rorona. Tutori. Ooh, there is even Meruru here. So I guess that we'll see a lot of returning characters in this game, not just Rorona. Locations. And all the artwork of, well, this is Rorona's atelier, of course. Then we move to Totori. And of course Meruru at last. Then this is the DX collection. And nothing more. The premium box of Atelier Lulua is kinda light on content, but at least what's in here is well done and, more important than everything, focused on the game at hand, and this was one of my main complaints I had with the previous Atelier limited editions I've unboxed. A first hour play of this game will follow soon, and in the meantime, I hope you have enjoyed this video and you'll stick around for more. Briareos Kerensky, over and out!